My family's making me a pescatarian, because omega-3 is really good for my brain. And every night I'm having salmon for dinner, and it just might make me go insane. I wanna tell them that I wanna eat real food, because the odds are that it might adjust my mood. And yeah, I'm so depressed that I will bang my head against the wall. Even though I'm doing the best I can.